20 of the 24 people on board have been rescued at this time. As smoke and flames began to appear, our crews, along with the Glenn County Heavy Rescue Team, assessed that the situation was too risky to further go inside the vessel to attempt to locate the four individuals who remain missing at this time. We are working with the salvors, Coast Guard Salvage Engineering and Response Team, the surveyor, and the company to stabilize the vessel.